Yeah, this is the fun gaming arcade here at Sea Bowl. And as you can see, aside from just hitting the lanes, gamers can have a great deal of fun hitting the puck at air hockey, chasing after some creatures over at Jurassic Park, or picking their favorite animal at Animal House. But one thing that you can't play around with, caring for your skin. And the first to tell you that would be Miss O. In fact, you want to know how to get the O glow? Well, there's a cream for that. Here it is on Beauty by O.
Hello mga ka-nation! Welcome po to another episode ng Beauty by O. Namumblema ba kayo kasi marami kayong peka sa mukha? Or nagkaroon kayo ng tigawat pero marami pa rin marka sa face nyo? So yun ang pag-uusapan natin tonight kung paano natin aalisin lahat ng marka, pekas, pigmentation, sun damage, or anything na ayaw nyo sa mukha na may brown spot. So with us right now si client natin, si Tita Nini. Mm-hmm. So kwento natin sa mga ka-nation natin kung gano'ng ka nakatagal nagpupunta dito.
I've been coming here, 7 years na.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, uh-huh. And everything's good except meron akong pigmentation.
May konti pang pigment, no? Okay, sige. So, mga ka-nation, tatanggalin natin yung natitirang pigmentation sa face niya. Pero makikita nyo kung gano'ng siya kakinis at saka kung gano'ng ka-glowing ang balat niya. Pero yung pigmentation na konti, madali lang tanggalin yan. Lalagyan lang kita ng mask, magbabalat ka, tapos maglalight na yan. Okay?
Okay.
Are you ready?
Ready.
Alright, so let's go. Kanation, nandito po tayo sa treatment room with our client si Tita Nini and our skin consultant na si Joanne Buenavista. Mga kanation, nililinis lang natin ang face niya. But then makikita nyo, kahit na wala siyang makeup, napakaganda ng skin niya underneath. Glowing, healthier skin. Medyo malalaki yung pores ng konti. Pero with the peeling FF mask na gagawin natin sa kanya, iti-treat natin yung brown spots niya at paliliitin din natin ang pores niya. Mga ka-nation, ito po yung mask na ilalagay natin. Medyo yellowish siya in color. It lightens the pigmentation, acne marks, any discoloration sa face. Kaya nitong mask tanggalin. Pagka pumunta kayo dito sa O Skincare, nilalagyan muna namin kayo ng allergy testing just to see if you have any allergic reaction. And also, iiwan natin ng 8 hours sa mukha, pero 3 hours lang sa may mouth area. Kasi itong area na to, madali siya mag-peel at saka ayaw natin kasi pag nagbabalat, nagsusugat yung corners of your mouth. So sa mga ka-nation natin na first time magpa-peeling at unsure kayo na kung drastic ba to, very mild micropeeling to. Anong pakiramdam, Tita Nini, na nilalagay?
Hindi siya mahapde at parang ka lang naglalagay ng moisturizer.
So mga ka-nation, ito medyo oily lang yung dating niya, pero she will go home like this. Tita, you leave this on about 8 hours. After 3 hours, wash off. Just get a wet towel and wipe the mouth area.
Okay?
And then after 8 hours, you wash your face na.
Okay?
Alright. Okay. So mga ka-nation, the following day, super red. Super red ang face niya, pwedeng mag-makeup. On the third day, magbabalat na ho yung mouth area. Sa mga clients natin na namumblema sa face na mayroong pigmentation, sun damage, or acne marks, or even may melasma kayo sa mukha, tapos deny nyo na lahat ng bagay, hindi pa rin nag-work, ito na pong solution ninyo. And also, ang kagandahan nito mga ka-nation, pag may tigawat din kayo, natutuyo din ang pimples ninyo. So, 2-in-1 ang treatment. Pag may pimples natutuyo, pag may melasma and any brown spots, nagla-lighten siya by 70%. So, if you want to visit us or if you're out of state, you can always take a picture and send it to us and email us yung picture ninyo and we will send you the right regimen. And sa mga clients or ka-nation natin na gustong mag-visit dito sa O Skincare, please visit us at Cerritos Branch 369, Los Cerritos Center, Cerritos, and also sa Eagle Rock Mall Branch at 2700 Colorado Boulevard, Suite 103, Los Angeles, California. And ang aming website ay oskinmedspa.com. And we also sell products sa aming online. So please like and follow us on social media. And also, maraming salamat sa mga ka-nation. And Tita, thank you very much. And remember,
from head to toe, gandang totoo.
Thank you, Tita. Thank you, mga ka-nation. God bless. Bye-bye.